today I am at the Tate Modern. I am actually going to have a look at Cecilia Vicuña, I hope I pronounced that right, work. I didn't expect it to be as good and mesmerising and interactive as it was, and I really loved it and just wanted to quickly show you some clips of it, as well as some other bits why I went for the day out. Why it's a bit quiet in the morning, to be honest, at the gallery, and I'm going to show you some highlights. I hope you like. Looks like a little hut on the outside, another room like this. But what's really impressive is when you look on the inside, which I'll show you in a second, I just want you to see the external. Representing the Bindi. So lots of things that tea and the flag they were serving on was actually a tablecloth, and it's a British colonial empire. Gary Beetle artist, really, really just extremely interesting. So I'm really happy I chose to go on a morning when it's quiet. As you can see, it's hardly no one here. I'd recommend definitely going in the morning, because then you can see it for what it's meant to be, interactive. And actually read the text, I definitely would say. There's a lot of it here, but it tells you really about the meanings, and it's just really, really interesting. I hope you like this episode this week, and if you do, thumbs up, like, as you normally do. Leave comments, I love those. And I hope you enjoy these free things that you can actually see in a Tate modern without having to go to the paid exhibits. And I hope that's gave you some fun things to do on one Saturday or Sunday morning or something.